and blessed hope of the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of Jesus forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to our apostles, "Peace I give you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. Live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace to the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of peace. Peace with you.